When Ron Howard and Jim Carrey's version of The Grinch came out in 2000, the reaction from both critics and audiences was not good. But since then, for many people, including myself, it has become a holiday staple. I love the movie. The Christmas season isn't complete until I've watched it. And I know many of you feel the same way, because every Christmas I see it at the top of the iTunes movie charts. So I don't really think we need a new Grinch, and the only thing that gives me hope for this new movie is that Benedict Cumberbatch is doing the voice, and I love me some Benny C. So let's see if this can even compete, much less top, Jim Carrey's The Grinch. And if you're a fan of that movie, show your love down below. It don't get enough respect. Okay, let's check it out. Already, this looks not Christmassy to me, so I'm a little confused. Okay. Looks like a summer movie. I like Max.
Illumination!
That was a great intro. Very well written there. Cross promotion. I liked all those movies.
Your main one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a hero.
Who does it better, Max or Doc Brown? Didn't even look at the frowny face. Max, you're not appreciated.
Today, we will do mean things, and we will do them in style.
Oh, hello. Happy holidays.
What's this?
Excuse me, are you getting that?
No.
Supermarket. Don't do it. That's too mean. I'm a big germaphobe, so wow. That crossed the line. Ooh, see? Karma!
The Grinch.
Let's build Benedict Cumberbatch, but not actually let you hear him. What a weird choice to do it that way. And what I did hear did not sound like Benedict Cumberbatch at all. He's doing, I think, an American accent, right? I mean, I like him as Doctor Strange, but I don't know. I think they've stripped away everything that I love about Benny C and just left some kind of carcass in its place. Voice carcass. I think the Max stuff is great, but it's, I don't know, this seems very derivative to me. And also, it doesn't seem that Christmassy. I mean, I know like there's literally some Christmas decorations, but I feel like one of the great things about the live action Grinch movie was that the whole movie was infused with essence of Christmas. Whereas, you know, I feel like Christmas is just kind of like an add-on, you know, and Christmas should be the main event. I guess that's how I'm feeling about it. I mean, Christmas decorations just give me such a warm, tingly feeling. I love them so much. And so I want more. I want more of that. And I don't know. Jim Carrey, like, did this exact gag where he was walking through town. I'm like, who doesn't love jury duty, jury duty, jury duty? You can't top that. I don't know why you'd even try. So I don't know. I'll see it because it's a Christmas movie and also it's The Grinch. But I don't think it's going to replace Jim Carrey's version. But we'll see. What do you think? Write your thoughts down below. Thank you for watching with me. And you can check out some more videos right now.